Let me show you how to make really good switch blade. This video is called "How to Make an Indestructible Beyblade." An indestructible Beyblade, yeah. So I'm making this up, but you need Grand Tears, you need Scythe Chronos, and you need Fang Leon. It doesn't matter if mine's customized, I'm just gonna, you know. So from Fang Leon, you'll need the Fang Fish Wheel, that's all you need. And from Grantius, you need his spin track. And his tip. Then, from Scythe Chronos, you need his edge ring and his face bolt. But yeah, this is counter mode, and I think this is defense mode, but I know the other one is counter mode. I like counter mode, it's pretty cool and it's really strong. So I'm gonna assemble it, so you play it like that. Fang Chronos, it's really good. I just made it. I'm doing this on my iPod again. So yeah, this Beyblade is called Fang Chronos, the WD-145RS. That's how you make an indestructible Beyblade. And in part 2, I'll show you how to make the second indestructible Beyblade with those Beyblades. So comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you make the indestructible Beyblade. And see you guys.